AEPS. If you use AEPS, then remember to check the Aadhaar number and account number carefully before making the payment. Aadhaar card or biometric details should never be given or to be stored by any trader. Do not ask any unknown person for help. Dear shopkeepers, this information is important for you. Keep the Aadhaar POS machine updated and secure. Customers' Aadhaar details should never be stored or printed on slips. USSD, in case you do not have a smartphone and you use USSD, then that is easy too. Just make sure that before making a payment, you carefully check the MMID and mobile number. MPIN or OTP should neither be written down anywhere nor disclosed to anyone else. Never write MMID or MPIN on your phone. If these little details are ensured by you, then digital payments will be secured and easy for you.